we are inspired by just the dreams and energy that is inherent in our African youth. I can give you some examples of fellows who are in our program. Here in South Africa, we have Kola Olajide, who founded Funda Technology, and is creating education technology platforms that are being used even at university level, such as at the African Leadership University. In Ghana, we have Winifred Selby, who co-founded Ghana Bamboo Bike and has created a transportation option that is lower cost, friendly to the environment, and just viable for our community. We have so many similar stories. In Uganda, we have Andrew Mutua, who is a manufacturer of paper bags, who was growing from starting his business with just $14 of his pocket money to being the largest producer of paper bags in his home market in Uganda. And all of these individuals were under the age of 22 when they entered into our program. The human story behind these entrepreneurs and just how much they can achieve is such a big inspiration to us, and would like it to inspire other African youth as well. The potential that we see is just completely immeasurable. But the problem is that it is not visible outside of the young entrepreneurs community. And we want to help to create that visibility. The visibility not only helps other youth to see, it also helps to grow the business of that particular individual, because it gives them access to new markets, and it gives them credibility as a service provider outside of their home space. So what we would like to see at the end of the day is a shaping of the African youth entrepreneurial story by Africans, told by Africans, and with the profiles that we see being of prominent young Africans.